It's slime time!
Hello guys!
Today we're another
Super Science Sunday!
With me, Solomon.
And me, Samaya.
Today we're gonna make fluffy and regular slime.
Today we got to choose what kind of science experiment we did. I of course chosen slime because I love slime. So the ingredients you need to make slime and fluffy slime are some dye by choice, some glue, some baking soda, measuring stuff, measuring cups, and spoons, and shaving cream, something to mix it in, and solution. A lot of people don't know, but when you make slime, you're mixing chemicals and measuring things. It's science. It's science. It's science. Ounces is one glue bottle, so Simon didn't do that.
Step two, add one teaspoon of baking soda.
Step four, add 1.5 tablespoon of solution.
More baking soda to make it warm.
Done. came out great.
Yeah.
Let's get started with the fluff. So I'm going to get my container. Step one, 3 cups of shaving cream. I think I need another bowl. Now that we have a new bowl, put a half a cup of goat. Now we're going to add the glue into the shaving cream. Step three. So get your teaspoon and get 1 cup of baking soda. Step four, add your food coloring. I'm just going to add a little bit of red so it can get around and it can still be a little pink. And just look at me. Alright, so now we're gonna mix lines. Look at that. It's coming out pinkish already. Look at that pink. Step five. Add 1 tablespoon of solution. It's kind of is hot. Alright. There we go. Now I'm going to start mixing.
Stretch. Stretch. And stretch.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa, my slime's so big, it needs more. Whoa, this is so cool. Look at the slime, it's pink and fluffy. Playing with this slime. I hope it worked out for everybody, and I hope you guys can see us on the next Super Science Sunday. Bye!
Bye!